Hello, welcome back to Darkwood Alpha 2. Last time we cleared the pig's head and we are now ready to go out there and find the lovely chicken lady. If we take a look on the map, Wolfman told us she was at the northeast part of the forest. Well, this is the forest, so she must be somewhere over there. Let's not waste any more time and go meet her. Oh, what's this? It looks like a bridge or something. It's weird. Let's take a look. Oh, that's a trunk. Let's cross this. Oh, no, no, no. I'm gonna leave this alone. It's gonna transform into a monster if I hit it. But I think we are now in the other area. Whoa, no, no, no. Oh, stay behind. I will use a shovel. Yeah, I think we have passed in the old woods area. And I don't like this. I want to find the chicken lady first and explore the forest. Okay, grab this or not. This will be a hideout somewhere. I'm not. Yeah, we found something. Cottage. Ooh. Excellent. Let's go in there and take a look. Yeah, of course there is someone here. And he's dead now. We destroyed the door. Oh, piggies. Hey, piggy. Wooden door. Open up. Oh, more piggies. And a note. Okay. And this is the first page of the lunatic in the pig set. Oh, happy, happy day. Yeah, you can see here the number 14. And if I remember correctly, the other was Madman Scribbles 2. 51. 1451 is the combination. Let's find the locked chest. Yep, there it is. 40. 51. And it worked. So simple. Whoa, damn, nice stuff. Shotgun, single shot shotgun. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this. You can stay here. We have a lot of stuff. I need to go to Piotr and sell this military flashlight. Damn, lots of stuff. Okay, I'm gonna leave some behind. I have to. It's getting late also. Oh, don't want to leave anything behind. I guess I have to. I'm gonna leave the mushrooms. So many nice stuff in here. Well, we'll come back. Let's take a look at the map. Where are we? Yeah, here we are. As I thought, we have passed in the other area, the old woods. I'm gonna return back and try to find Chicken Lady first. This is a really nice location. And we found Chicken Lady's house. Let's go in there and meet her finally. The wooden floor is sticky with chicken faces and feather. There she is, Chicken Lady. Hello. Okay. The old lady looks at me with suspicion. She holds her chickens close here. I hope you haven't come for my deer, you bastard. Oh, jeez, lady. She puts one of the chickens close her ear while maintaining eye contact with you. After a while, she is up. I've seen a lot to survive the wars, but the things here, God help me, this is no place for chickens, young man. Let's show her the dog tag. Where did you get this? The old lady is unnerved. The chickens are silent. I can feel tension in the air. Holy mother, it's Yannick's plate, my brother. A few days ago, he got angry. I told him, stay, you're uneducated. You don't understand, but he did not listen and went looking for this man. Photo of the doctor. The old lady puts a crumbed photo in my hand. Take it, Yannick went to see him. Do you understand? He never came back. Find him. Find him and bring him back, my poor Yannick. The sadness is interrupted by a sound of a out-of-tune violin. Oh, God, yeah. My lord, it's that creature again. I hope he and that violin of his rot in hell. The woman's face turns red and she begins to scream. Get the hell off my lawn, you bastard! What the fuck? Brother, let's take the... look at that journal. The old lady who lives here with her chickens told me that the dog tag belongs to her brother who went missing some time ago. She asked me to find him for her and gave me the photo of a person who was with her brother last time she saw him. Okay. And gossip, I don't think any lady will want you now, but who needs that when there are other things, right? What the fuck? Okay, let's take a look around. Ooh, recipe for antidote, finally, bread, consumable. I think that's for stamina again. There are certain pills that increase your health if you're low. Wardrobe, rag and bottle, yeah, why not? Gonna grab everything I can. We don't have the combination yet. We'll come back later. Locked, I need the key. Use key, okay, no. Maybe one of the photos we have? Notes. 1918, maybe? Oh, nice! That was it. 1918 from the dog tag. Let's take a look at the crate. Wow, lots of stuff. Oh, I need more space. God damn it. Maybe I can craft some inventory update? Update. More space, I mean. Hotbar upgrade. Red potion. Ladder. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the bread behind. I have a flashlight. Okay. We'll come back later if we need something. Wooden door. Yeah, plank and nails. We don't need it at the moment. Lots of chickens. Okay, I'll leave the eggs alone. Whoa. Was that a red chicken egg? An ordinary egg, except it's red. So I guess it's not very ordinary. Well, let's go meet the violin. Wow, dude. Let's go meet the violin guy. What? What's all that blood? What do you mean, lady? I don't have a mouth? Okay, there you go, the musician. Talk with him. I hope you don't mind my music. You don't look like you're from around here. Maybe it's for the best. The locals don't appreciate music. Damn, what are you? I'm playing for the pretty lady inside. I even wrote a few songs for her. Pretty, okay. Oh my god, he's drooling, it's disgusting. One of the strings on his mask falls off together with his ear. Ooh, the boy sticks it back like nothing happened. So, item, photo of the doctor. Oh, you want to see the doctor too? You know, since you're here, maybe you could help me. Could give him a place in the queue if you would help me get back my violin. The boy is excited at the very thought of the instrument. Every string on his face is tingling with excitement. My mother was supposed to give it to me when I was old enough. I'm big now, but my parents are very, very angry with me. I won't apologize, but I'm scared they will yell at me. I made my mommy something pretty. Will you take it to her? I'm sure that if she sees it, she will stop being angry and give me back my violin. With shaky hands, the boy hands me the drawings. You'll find my parents in the west part of the old woods, but you need to be careful. It's really stinky out there these days. My mommy used to hide the violin behind the wardrobe. Dog tag, it's so pretty. I haven't seen anything like this before. My mom likes things like this. When I'm grown up, I'll buy her something beautiful too. Okay. I had to drop some of the items. Yeah, because I don't have space. God damn it. Oh, stop it. I'm gonna drop the rug. I need to take this this card. Gonna need it to progress in the game, actually. And the kid wants us to go somewhere up here, the western part, to find his parents. This is why we're gonna need the mask. There's poison cloud in the area we have to go. So be sure, before you start going there, buy a mask from Piotrek or from Wolfman. We finally met the chicken lady. I already bought the gas mask from Piotrek and sold him all his favorite stuff, butters and such. And we're now ready to go out there in the big place up to the north, the old woods, and start exploring it. Of course, we want to find that violin and give it to the violin boy, that little musician. And this way we can progress with the story. I'm gonna stop the episode here, guys. Thank you very much for joining me and watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe as well. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.